Kent woman has given birth in a car on her way to hospital for the second time. Faye Lygo from Bleen near Canterbury is now a mother of five. Her four-year-old daughter Scarlett was born in a Range Rover. Last Wednesday, son Rex arrived in the back of a Land Rover. It's a heartwarming story. I wish we could say the same though about the weather.